The Aral Sea in Uzbekistan was once the world's fourth largest body of fresh water. It's shrunk dramatically since the rivers that feed it were diverted to boost cotton production. This desert near the town of Moynak was once teeming with marine life. But most of the town's residents left when the sea started to disappear. A few thousand people still call this place home, and they're hoping tourists will help them keep it alive.
The main attractions of Uzbekistan are the cities. Bukhara, Khiva, Samarkand are the most famous. But I'm sure Uzbekistan will not disappoint us with the beauty of its nature. Therefore, we're going now to see what's going on in the Aral Sea.
Tourists are giving locals the chance to develop small businesses, like Dimbar Khujamuratova, who owns a hostel in Moynak. She says they opened a few years ago, and they have had enough money to build additional rooms. City officials are planning for more growth in the near future.
In 2018, Moynak was visited by 2,000 tourists, and this year, according to our calculations, the number of tourists should grow to 5,000 people. Modern hotels and artisans' street and modern amusement parks are now being built, and there are several guest houses as well.
These women are finding work doing embroidery. They are putting traditional patterns as well as Aral Sea designs on scarves, hats and other items.
Our business started in 2014 and I've already worked here for 3 years. The number of workers is growing.
The tourism initiative has had a success so far. It's bringing in income to a town that badly needs it. But its long-term prospects will surely dry up, if the lake does too. Sena Saylan, TRT World.